Hello, the people. I'm Mr. New. You can call me Aunt Paige. And welcome back to Probably News, the show that's got the news for yous. So please don't snooze, or you might lose. Kids, don't drink booze. We don't really have much for you today, but that's because we got some important stuff here. So just pay attention, please. And as always, if you would like to fast forward to a particular headline, you can click on that particular time code in the description below. So without further ado, let's dive into some news, probably news. Our first story today comes from the classic Improv-ables on their actual channel. While opening up their boxes full of Gundam stuff, they have revealed that season 3 is happening and it will be coming soon. They are working on it. They even have a new reactor. His name will be Michael, but it's not me. That guy that is holding Nemesis T-Type in the video, that's not me. It can't be me. They live in Florida. I live in Michigan. And even though I'm traveling to Ohio next month, that's nowhere near Florida. Yeah, contrary to what Justice Keeper Hero says in this video, however, please do not spam Voltwing's comments with upload the season 3 premiere. Voltwing's been through enough crap already with the reboot and trying to figure out what he wants to do with YouTube and everything that's going on in his life. So just give him some space. Give him some time. Justice Keeper Hero badgers him enough already. I don't think he needs a bunch of angry fangirls raging their hormones at him. Moving on to the next story, continuing on with the theme of the classic Improv-ables, I should probably point out the issue with email addresses. I recently got an email from someone, I'm not saying who, regarding a Gundam project that they want the Improv-ables to be a part of. Now, clearly that email was meant for the Improv-ables and not me, because I don't really care about Gundam or even know what that is. But it's okay. We all make mistakes. I have forwarded the email to the Improv-ables' actual email address. So hopefully no harm, no foul. So for the record, any future emails to the real Improv-ables should be sent to the email address on the Improv-ables actual channel page, not this page. The email address on this about page is mine. So if you want to send an email to the Improv-ables, you can find the email address on their about page. Just click on the view email address button on their channel's about page and confirm you're not a robot and it will be revealed to you. Same with mine. But please don't use mine for classic Improv-ables communication, because the only way I can get it to them is by forwarding it, and I don't even know if they read it. And moving on to our next story. Sorry, this seems a little out of place, but I actually filmed this after I finished making this video already, because I've remembered I need to get this out there. A lot of people seem to be viewing the classic Improv-ables videos through the unlisted links that went to my channel. The reason I made them unlisted was so the other channel would get more attention, because it's their videos. But since people aren't taking the hint, I decided to take action. The first 25 episodes of the Classic Improv-ables on my channel shall be privated by the time you finish watching this video. So if you have playlists containing those episodes, please update them so that they contain the videos from the other channel. I will private the second season once it has finished being uploaded to the other channel. And for our final little tidbit, this one is about me and my friends. I can absolutely confirm 95% that we are going to Trotcon on July 14th to 16th. We will be in the Columbus, Ohio area. Feel free to see us, say hi. We don't have our panel approved, but I figured it wasn't going to happen. So we'll probably be checking out panels ourselves, hanging out at the gaming areas, or otherwise finding fun stuff to do. If you see us, feel free to say hi, talk to us. We'll probably sign autographs. We'll probably make videos together. We'll see what happens. And thank you all for watching this episode of Probably News. Sorry it's really short, but these were really important stories and I wanted to get them out as fast as possible. The end screen will pop up in just a second. And thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.